greatest warrior this world has ever seen!
Zhao Tao's army has already surrounded Lord Wu Zhe's unit! He won't last much longer!
I understand.
Wait! Wait just a moment! This time, Cao Cao's defenses will be better prepared than they were at Puyang. In order to face his army, we must be ready.
We have you, myself, and Zhang Liao. That's all we need.
Yes, that is true. However, I believe we require...
Therefore, we will simply scatter Cao Cao's army, just like we did last time.
At last, I can repay my debt to you. I'll help Wu Zhe. You and your strategist go after Cao Cao. This will be a fight to remember. I imagine you're looking forward to it.
Of course. Let's go. It is time to show the land the strength of my army.
Yeah!
still don't realize how overmatched you are. I shall keep beating you down until you do. Now, let's go! We will scatter Cao Cao's troops at Ding Tao!
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
I'm no tired of your presence!
I hear there are many who are not pleased with Cao Cao. I think we should join forces with them in order to oppose him.
I have no need for help from peons like them. Do not bother me with such pointless magic, Jin Gong.
Why did nobody come to my aid? Is that simply what kind of man Lu Bu is?
Cao has fallen! Aren't they expelled from the city?
I grow tired of your presence. They're pretty full of themselves for only capturing a single castle. We simply need to just take it back, presence. I'll be the one to rule Yan province. I could beat Cao Cao with one hand tied behind my back. I grow tired of your presence. It's over already? Was hoping for more of a challenge.
Your castle is now under attack. It is in need of immediate reinforcements.
Curse you, Cao Cao. I'll put a swift end to your meddling.
Your offensive strength of our forces is without equal. However, I am somewhat worried about the main camp's defenses.
Then I shall see to them personally. Jin Gong, leave the defense of the main camp to me.
Too late! I've pretty much taken care of everything by myself! Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
I am grateful to you.
I'm going to have your head!
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
He may not be able to make it through this.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Thanks to you, we managed to save the castle. Words cannot express my gratitude.
My lord! An enemy raid has left the allied main camp in flames! Ding Tao is also under attack by the enemy!
Nobody can defeat me!
Ah, so this is what the enemy was really up to. We must hurry back to Ding Tao.
It seems that I will be unable to repay the debt I owe you for saving my life.
Victory are non-existent. For now, we should probably focus our efforts on staying alive. Your province in the southeast is ruled by Liu Bei. Let us fall back to there and regroup our forces.
Master Lu Bu is struggling against Cao Cao. We must assist him until he can reach Shu.
Cao Cao!
Cao is stronger than I anticipated. Forgive me, Lu Bu. I'm afraid I cannot turn back this foe.
Why? Why am I forced to retreat? Qin Gong, you're my strategist. Do something!
Our main camp has already fallen. Master Lu Bu, there is little point in us continuing to fight.
I knew they would be fleeing this way. However, they won't get any further.
Cao Cao is nothing if not meticulous. He has even taken away our escape route. Master Lu Bu, you saved me from certain death!
Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
What's the matter? Are you wrong?
By yourself. You appear to have underestimated me.
Yes! Your deeds will go down in legend.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Oh! Such a splendid display of might!
I grow tired of your presence!
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Now, how to turn this battle in my favor?
Come and show me what you've got!
Very well done. It's kind of cute seeing you in action.
You know how to fight!
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Your skills are simply magnificent!
You have no chance at victory. Surrender or die. Those are your only choices.
I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
I knew it. Nobody can stand against the might of Master Lu Bu.
Nobody can defeat me!
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Now, how to turn this battle in my favor? Surely Cao Cao has placed ambush troops up ahead here as well. Despite knowing that, we have little choice but to withdraw.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Don't let them get away. Our orders are to not leave a single man left alive.
Master Qin Gong was right about the ambush. However, we can't allow ourselves to fall here.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Master
over. Don't think you've won.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Astonishing. You are truly a sight to behold.
Did you really think you could get away? Not while I'm around.
I believe there will be traps up ahead, but we must keep pressing forward nonetheless.
Decent challenge!
Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill.
There they are! Ready to rot! We'll crush them beneath us!
Will this pointless trickery never end? It'll take more than that to stop me!
To come out alone!
We've almost reached the escape point. Curse you, Cao Cao. You'll pay for making a fool of me.
I don't plan on letting you get away from us. In fact, this is the last battle you'll ever fight. Surely this is our final obstacle. Once we break through them, we can finally escape this battle. I knew it. Nobody can stand against the might of Master Lu Bu.
Problem. We just need to win the next battle.
Yes, he's right. You should listen to him. Yan Province is nothing in the grand scheme of things. In these times of chaos, there will be endless opportunities for us to conquer the land.
As warriors, we simply need to prepare our army to do better next time.
Let's go. Remember this. One day, this entire land will be mine.
Now, Master Lu Bu, I leave you in charge.
Zhong Liao, when I return, let us share a drink together. Good luck, Master Guan Yu.
They're gone. Are you ready? This land is yours. Yours for the taking, my lord. We shall fight all the way to the end.
Now, to seize the land for Master Lu Bu.
Let's go! I will seize everything on the battlefield and make it my own!